you know, 17-year-old female driver, be straight. Got a open fracture of the left arm. Completely paralyzed from the waist down, can't feel anything. Learn to orient time to sleep.
In the ER in just a few minutes, okay? Are you awake?
Hello. Hi. Hello.
So we got two pieces of stretch sounds on the right side.
Got a large open.
No problem. She's in ventricular tachycardia. PCR.
Why is your pulse around the drugs around?
Clear. How long has it been?
We've been resuscitating for 15 minutes.
Yeah, but
happy to have. Still flat line.
I don't think there's anything else to do.
11:33. Does she have family around? And when she came in here, she was away, but she lost her consciousness and they tried to disappear.
How much have you had to drink? I smell alcohol. Strong. How much?
Two or three beers.
Two or three beers? Two or just three?
I'm out of the shit.
Don't move your head.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five.
As I call out, once you come up, let's tip your nose and put your hand back. Okay, if I call out right hand, dip your nose, put your hand back. Left hand, dip your nose, put your hand back. You understand?
It's a creature that waits. Come back to the fold.
Yeah, pop your head. I think you had a little too much to be drinking today, okay? And being that you're under 21, you're not supposed to have anything, okay? I'm going to arrest drunk driving. At this point, it looks like we need to do a manslaughter. You know any of these people in this car?
Somebody to live it out.
Let's see. Why you're here?
Yes.
What is your first name?
Shane.
Are you a student?
Yes.
Where at?
Clayton Valley.
Okay, right now you're being charged with driving under the influence, causing death, and vehicular manslaughter, which are two very serious charges. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say may be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to talk to an attorney before you answer questions, and have the right to have that attorney present with you during questioning. Okay, this is the Drager alcohol test. Stop. Okay, Shane, this reading here is telling me that you have a blood alcohol concentration of a 0.10. Because you're under the age of 21, you can't have anything in your system at all. Have a seat.
All right, so what's going to happen right now?
Well, you're going to sit in here until a transport van comes to take you to Juvenile Hall. Right now, you need to sit right here.
Is my friend Victor all right?
Victor is dead.
It's Rich here. I'm here to see my little brother, Eric. My little brother, Eric. He's was in a car accident. He's flown up.
Yes, what is the last name?
Roberts.
Let me show you the room.
Thanks. Play some guitar, man. Got this song here for you, bro. Wazzy phoned through some chords on the piano and something I'm gonna sing here.
Sing.